essence of that. That so even in this samay, this dulwa,
Vinaya,
Vinaya, when it is said that if you are really you know keeping this the Vinaya the vows in a proper way, even if in this life you cannot attain any kind of stages of realization, even this stream enter, then next life, you know, you sometimes immediately or certainly, you know, you get a very high realization and, you know, the seeing stage and things like that, just because of that power. And this is clear from the Shariputra's life story.
刺激跳了这么些,通常我怎么通常?
Like Shariputra, you know, by next life, just by listening to one word of teaching, you become, you know, you attain the seeing stage. This is what happened to the Shariputra. So this is said to be the power of observing the Vinaya, you know, like a Shila. And in the same way, in the Tantras also, it is said that if you really keep the Samayas, then even if you didn't practice much, even if you didn't meditate that much in this life, in about 8 to 16 lifetimes, after that, you kind of almost naturally get the seeing stage or get the realization. So therefore, you know, what you have promised to keep, what you have committed to do, not to get, you know, not to give that up is very important. And if we kind of say that we are going to do this or that, and then if you break this promise or break this vow, even in this life, it creates a difficult situation. It's not something nice, feeling free. So therefore, it's very important to keep the vows and samayas. And although sometimes, of course, we might disturb that, we must break some of the vows or samayas, but then we need to purify that. We need to kind of bring it back. So we should not kind of overlook that. We should not take it lightly or unimportant. We should take it very, very seriously, very importantly, and then that is the very important thing. So generally, you know, all practices is for you know, the practice of Vajrasattva is for all kind of negative deeds, purification of all negative deeds and obscurations. But Vajrasattva practice is supposed to be especially strong, especially effective for breaking the vows and breaking the samayas. So therefore, it's very important. Now, when some people say, you know, some people give more importance, for instance, on how to meditate, you know, what's the color of the, you know, Vajrasattva, they say, and how, what is the, where is the, you know, the hands and what they hold, and all this kind of, you know, how to visualize Vajrasattva, they give more emphasis and they kind of more interested. But that's actually not the point. The point of Vajrasattva practice or the purification practice is this last two things, mainly the repentance or the reversion of the negative deeds and making a commitment not to commit it again. And when that is there, then the purification really happens. But if that's not there, if this, you know, four powers are not there, then it is not, you know, true purification practice. Although in Vajrayana, the visualization is also important. The visualization is the good part of it. But, you know, it's very, very important to have these four powers together to make it a true practice of purification.
답하지 드리려마 동구르 여가 제약의 두즈민도.
Maybe that is all and there is no time for Guru Yoga.
I'm sorry.
Actually, I don't know. What?
Please, or cheese, I mean. Okay. Okay. Let's see.
Stop. stop so hard.
Ramen is your deli now. 주변인께서 라면을 주냐면 시도 상면에 잠들다 숨게베 숨비 숨규 최단 전이야 봐집에 숨규비 가지고 소수 잠이지 계기 위해서 잠이지 봐서 되샤 소수선 주 되샤 잠이지 드래마 입이 제제 거기 잠이지 소수선 거 나는 숨도 걸어 지다 뒤 몰래 밖에 더 걸어 제제 다 돌아 숨규 최단 숨규 드래 잡아 제
And It's the same with Guru Yoga also. You start with...
Oh, I forget. The... Karja, the... The Sayadi. Dosun Gondigali, the Sayadi. That's what I'm saying. I'm going to tell you. The issue is that I'm going to tell you that I'm going to tell you that I'm going to tell you. And the Changa, the... The Suyu, the Suyu, the Bumji, the Suyu, the Suyu, the Suyu, the Suyu, the Suyu,
Because it's not a man.
So, the Vajrasattva, when you do the Vajrasattva, the main mantra that you recite or that you accumulate is the long one, 100 syllable mantra. And then at the end, you can do a few times the 6 syllable mantra, Vajrasattva.
Om Vajrasattva, this one.
This you can do a few times, but the main recitation is the long one. Usually we do 100,000 times. When you do the prostration, it seems that prostration is very difficult for some Westerners. So therefore, I think at least 1,000 you can do. And the others, other parts of the Gundo, I have not made any changes. So that exists as it is in the traditional one.
Inaya, bunji chengeyo na kasu, chadi.
But if you want,
iji miji kiran kabe tongta ji chao resu ko manda, na ta tisu shi tamido tisu shi an jumro.
I welcome if you can do 100,000 prostrations also. When I say you do 1,000. I'm not saying that you must do only 1,000. I said that if you cannot do more than that, then that's it.
Don't excuse matches.
Don't excuse.
Oh, same. Okay. That ramen enjo chidusana. That didn't happen. Tumo in the lamanage of Nisia. And the tumo lamanage. A tumo in the lamanage. Not a chudo Savagolia, Sion de Are. Then they go to Baba Mare. And tumongi lamanage of the two centuries.
So there is two guru yogas. One is the common guru yoga, and one is kind of uncommon one. The uncommon guru yoga is what comes in the six yogas of Naropa, and that's not the time for here. So what we do here is the common guru yoga.
지단나 상아가 닝보암 상아가베 냉가르데 조데가 상아데 녀람으로 차리요아레 주 녀람으로 냥아 녀람이 메데 냉가르 조데 과도데 요아레서나 무구데레 아도데 요아레서
you know the Vajrayana is a very kind of a shortcut practice, quick practice, and the main kind of essence, the point about that shortcut is the devotion.
다데야 이제 라마데야 가슈레다 지당기 라마디 상게라 소베 리아 카마 유르세 라마 코라라 가슈레지 미수수에 데바다라 곰네 곰베이 미 곰네야 코냠네 차비네 namely new at sabar de on the yard even to you the traditional delia so that lama de doji shang all of our kitchen on go out the marcher to give in some come delia two more to go out the city new chair the doji shang all of our kitchen
generally sometimes it is said that when the lama you know when you visualize the lama when you meditate the lama meditate the Lama as the Lama is now in his living kind of form without turning into a Buddha or something else. That sometimes is said to be more effective. But here as the general Guru Yoga, we visualize the Lama as Vajradhara, Dorje Chang.
대가르소스는 아주디 상아리아 지금 타메가 나와 라마리아 타메가 뉴시비지 상게 뉴시게아로 든제셔입니다. 카조리엘라 뉴니로 단 도나지 리구이 캡다로 든제질 뉴시자.
It must be that it is that in the Vajrayana, you know, why we visualize the Lama as the Vajradhara is because we don't see the Lama as something very ordinary, like an ordinary human being, but some as a Buddha. So therefore, you know, we see it as Vajradhara.
Another interesting that Thomas Rangi Idamula Kaanoriya Mebase. And in that year, so that Gundo that Kamsan Naroriya Idamula so Doshi Pamu Nyamrishi Gare. So that Doshi Pamu Kuliya Ba Seche. Setan Diye Tende Yawu Gare. So,
according to the Vajrayana, we kind of try to transform our ordinary way of seeing things. So, you also visualize yourself as the Idam to begin with. And although you can visualize as any Idam, here, basically, the Kaju lineage
uses it.
Kama Kamsang lineage usually the common yidam is Dorje Pamo, the Vajra Yogini. So therefore
Yogini Marda. Yogini Dorjina Jama.
Vajra Varahi. So therefore you visualize yourself as Vajra Varahi. And it is also very important to visualize the right way of visualizing the Vajra Varahi. And that is to visualize it as the union of emptiness and appearance together at the same time emptiness and appearance
하나로 뜻이 모지 말이야 드르지 고거라 디창고
The wisdom and the skillful means has to go together as one thing. If that is not there, the wisdom and compassion becomes separated, and then it doesn't have that much effect. And then, then on top of your head, you visualize the Lama as Vajradhara.
Okay. 드네젤레야 연합 준비 순립시에.
Then you do the seventh branch practice.
For the Lama.
For the Lama, offering of the seventh branch practice to the Lama.
이제 시험 오면은 아주 대단히 파고마사디. 다시 쌤찍이 강의야. 다 거신 장만의 그주 많은 걸 시험이 있었어. 간다 간이 미네 시안에다 간다는 게네 최대 탐치에 정식이 뭐죠? 동반인데 봐. 직삼하시다. 동반인은 고아치네. 내가 동반이래도 삼게 고아로 보지. 병무순도다 도우 말하되 이민다 고아로 니에게 드데 삼로디 대여체. 대야 로신식이 드데 삼바디 하이 남발 야곰. 강조를 공부하다 체동하는 거 삼단다 이 교수삼 교수삼 연주사네 진짜게 쌤디 뚱이도베 냥월 지단가 뚱이도베 로이벌이야 나바디 사이 나바라 샤 연주산 그 레가르 때 쌤디 레가 니체 지디는 사이 나바라 샤브레 지디는 그 뚱이도베 냥바르시다 요래 연주사 그 레가 니치가 아래 니면 이제 찔이야 쌤 찔이야 특식이 내가 니가 참 그래서 실업지지 않다 동무사무 동무니 터지지 않고 가수다지 리류 리불람지 가수 리류이 지 가수에 다 상계기 신화가 남바로 어떻게 돼 샤링 거로 근데 뉴스 로지기 터시 이게 된식이 된 상부 인상 안 터시 순수스게 와래 뒤기 가르치고 와서나 터시 지기가 가수에다 수수기 꾼이가 누르지 않지게 와 너의 내가 올리야, 퍼센티비의 내가 올리야, 지당기 수수 기군이 어디 지타비 오해 메시지 좀 순화를 주셨어요. 근데 이미 내한테 배뒤 주야가 중 오해 메시지 무슨 소리지? 근데 뒤 상하 나는 세부지지. 타부터 실업 니가도 배 생지가서 말로 로지리야. 타부터 실업 니가 차요 배 송비 인사. 뒤 준사는 된 드레스. 근데 인주산 뒤가는 배 팔이야 게. 근데 인주산 팔 게를 잡을 게는 동이기. 동의 개발을 지다. 에너지 세나로 때문에 좋고. 대직체. 에너지. 아니 대대 전주쌤 개발고 그래. 되네 디젤이야. 아니 라마 야 지게 윤주산은 그러지. 가서지 세나디 담은에 세나디 이듬 런이 이듬 라 세나다 나 얘기가 된 거죠. 이네 자외 라마리아 도시 상 아니 지구리 예배 거리야. 그 세나디 때문에 아 나게 충충 당하면서 这是修成的当然呗所有的那个人现在的月不切现在我们的地方修成的那么多我们的我们的家庭当中地方是电动是说的地方没得的时候我们的地方是那个人的嘛修成的现在的地方是就是家家门都是当然的地方是原来的地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方是地方
Kadam. So when you in the Vajrayana, when you visualize Yidamo, the deity, the first thing is that it has to have the union of wisdom and skillful means, and that is that first you have to understand, you have to see that all the dharma, all the phenomena, is emptiness, and you have to really even think. If you don't have the total realization of it, you have a certain understanding, deep understanding.
Think.
You think. You think that this is everything is emptiness. And then that, you know, which thinks that this is the emptiness, that itself. Because of the reasons. Some reason. Because of the right way of reasoning, your kind of concept or your understanding that everything is emptiness, that clarity or that consciousness itself then transforms into the deity. And that understanding or the consciousness of the emptiness itself transforms into the deity. So therefore, the one consciousness does the two things at the same time. It also
two
activities at the same time. That is the skillful means and the wisdom. The skillful means is that the wisdom is the seeing of the emptiness nature, and then the skillful means is that itself transforms into the deity or seen as the deity.
Transforms and
visualize as the deity. So when you see or visualize the deity, that deity has the qualities of the result of an enlightened being. So therefore, whatever qualities of the enlightened being, whether you are visualizing a peaceful or wrathful deity, so that kind of appears. So therefore, this is something very special in Vajrayana, that in order to these things where I've taught at the time under the Bodhi tree also, I think. But this is very important, that this is the special kind of method or speciality of the Vajrayana practice, that we kind of use the cause or causal method, cause and conditions of the result of the enlightened experience right at the beginning to work on this union of wisdom and compassion. In the Sutrayana level, although we talk about wisdom and compassion, union of wisdom, compassion, inseparable.
Now,
in the Paramita's vehicle or the Sutrayana vehicle, we talk about the inseparable of wisdom and compassion. This kind of method of using the wisdom and compassion of the result or the causes that would directly experience the result, this kind of thing is not elaborated. There's kind of wisdom and compassion both appearing on one consciousness. So therefore, that both the experience of the appearance of the deity as well as the emptiness has to come together, has to be there. Of course, then bodhicitta is something very much necessary. Bodhicitta has to be there too. Now, with this, you have generated the idam, yourself as the jidam, with the clarity and with the kind of the pride of the deity. Then you visualize the Vajradhara on top of your head. And there, maybe, at that time, the pride of the deity becomes little less, but the clarity becomes still there and very clear. So this is, and then you do the seven branch practice towards the Lama and see the Lama as the four kayas or embodiment of the four kayas, and then you make a very strong prayer, or a very prayer with lots of complete devotion.
An dana shenji chugung wale ya, gushung wale ya,
So then you see the lama as the four kayas, but you know it's not, if you don't know how to see the four kayas very well, then you see any kind of positive qualities you understand, you see in the lama, you just see that. Whatever, even little bit of positive qualities you can think about, you remember that.
Much, no.
You remind yourself of that, you concentrate on that, and then make the prayers. And prayers very strongly, so that you feel that the Lama becomes really delighted.
Your heart, yeah.
Pray from your heart, then you feel the Lama is delighted. And then from the Lama's four points, three centers, the lights, the three lights come and enter into three centers. And now we have to stop because there's not much time, and then I have to give the stones. If you don't have much time, then I have to throw stones at you.
That's what they mean, Shina. And that is a cancer. And then some of the stack of jobs, and it gave up the notion of Jusania, Jazz, to special shack of jobs.
So I'm very happy that you could all come and we could meet here. And I know that you've come from 56 different countries. I'm very happy.
And that is how churches of Samosacha Chungo Amare. Even now, as the Yamdun Zom, 2J Shumudi, Yamabushi de Tele, as 2J Shum, Moshevadi, Marang Venedi, Kashwe, Yagar Stondos.
We couldn't make very.
I
couldn't make very good preparation. But we could all come here and meet. For me, I see that it's what I'm saying, what I give talks and teaching is not so important. The main important, the more important is that we could see each other, we could meet, and we could be in the same place.
Yeah.
That is very important for me.
And